everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And is something a little strange around here today?
Something definitely is a little off.
I wonder why that is.
Uh-oh.
Oh, of course. Discord.
We're going to be opening the new Enterplay Discord deck box today, but we can't open this box until we're back to normal here. How about we fix that? Okay, much better. Now, a few days ago, you may remember we opened the Rarity deck box. Mm-hmm. And this is an exclusive to Hot Topic right now. And it's the only place you can get the special foil card of Discord, number F43. Just like the Rarity box, it comes with trading cards, tattoos, a poster slash checklist, special sticker, and more. And these are the Series 2 trading cards.
Yep. And it goes for about $14.50 at Hot Topic.
And as a bonus, a fan of ours named Alex sent us some trading card fun packs. So we're going to open those as an extra bonus in this video.
Yep.
But first, let's open up Discord.
Okay.
This could be trouble.
It could be. Might want to leave him sealed in the box.
Wouldn't it be funny if, like, Enterplay, like, every single card in the box was the same or something?
That would be funny. Or just a little wrong.
So you get a big picture of Discord on the front. On the sides, you got
flying pigs.
The broken lamp from Fluttershy's house. We got the bunnies with the long legs. The gravy boat that squirted at Rainbow Dash. And the evil balloons. And Discord as a butterfly. Mm-hmm. Oh, and what's on here? Some stuff. So let's see what we got in the box.
Okay.
The poster is not the same as the front of the box or the trading card. It's actually a smaller version of the poster that Enterplay was like selling at conventions.
Yeah.
I know we got a big one of this at the Las Pegasus Unicon when we went last year.
Yep.
Chocolate Milk Rain and Cotton Candy Clouds.
I would love that.
You'd be outside.
Yes, I would.
With a cup.
Mm-hmm.
So, very cool. If you didn't get the bigger one at one of the conventions, now is your chance to get it at Hot Topic.
Yep.
We got 1, 2, 3, 4.
So these ones are normal packs. These two say value packs.
Interesting. The Rarity box only came with value packs like these. Mm-hmm. And value packs you could only find at dollar stores in the United States.
Comes with a sticker. It's the same as the box.
Very cool. The card is loose again. Perfect shape. Very shiny. We love these foil cards.
What strikes me as odd with these deck boxes is that every single one of them is different. Like every type that we get, there's something different. Either this is loose, or it's in a pack, or it's in the middle of something, or some of them you get the value packs, some of them you get the packs, but they're just like, they're clear.
Yeah, it's just a bunch of cards wrapped up in plastic.
Yeah, it's like there's no uniformality in this other than what you get. How you get it is just all totally different.
As we said before, we already have a full set of Series 2. We're only missing a couple of the puzzle piece cards that you can only get out of the value packs, the silly puzzles. So maybe we got those this time. And we're missing some of the foil cards, the gold ones. Very nice. Out of my pack, we got Spike. Tattoos. There's another Philly piece. I'll have to get our binder and see if we have a full set now.
Yeah, we'll have to see what we're missing.
I'll go grab that while you open up these two other packs.
Puzzle piece.
I'll set him up.
Okay. He's going to put them in the binder while I go through this last pack.
So we're getting closer to completing our Philly puzzle. We're just missing 3 out of the 9. It is so hard to find these cards. For starters, you can only find them in the dollar store value packs. Mm-hmm. And number two, you're not guaranteed a Philly puzzle piece in each dollar store pack. So that's all we've been able to accomplish. But we're getting closer.
We're getting there.
And we've completed Twilight, so we're good to go.
We have these three.
These are the three packs that Alex sent us.
Here, you can open that one.
These are Series 1.
I think they are.
We're going old school
here.
They
are Series 1.
We haven't seen Series 1 cards in stores in so long.
Nope.
We're going old school here. Guess for you guys. Thanks, Alex. Gummy, Jerry Lee, Pinky Sandy.
Gulu, Spike, Sugar Cube, Wedding Cadence, Tattoo, and Special Sum Pony. Mare Mare and Time Turner.
Before they started calling him Dr. Hooves all the time.
Yep. Opal. Spa. Twilight.
And appropriately, look what we're closing out on.
Very appropriate. Chaos. Very cool.
Well, if you liked our opening of the Discord deck box from Enterplay, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment on our videos.
Oh no, it looks like Discord's up to his old tricks again.
Does that surprise you?
Be sure to follow us on Instagram.
On Twitter.
And on Facebook. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.